In the northern hemisphere, they get up to about 90 feet in length. In the southern hemisphere, for some reason, they get a little bigger, get up to about 108 feet in length. So these are the small ones. They're supposed to be 95 feet long, so almost as long as this. Almost as long as this boat. You ready? Acting a little strange. This is okay. As long as they stay put. And of course we have the dolphin here, which is a pretty neat deal. Now the dolphin are toothed whales. They're in the same family with sperm whales and narwhals and killer whales, except they're just small. All toothed whales, of course, they have teeth. But not only do they have teeth, they only have one blowhole, also known as an orifice, while your baleen whales have two blowholes, side by side, located in a similar part of their body. So toothed whales, one blowhole, baleen whales, two blowholes. Also with the difference toothed whales and baleen whales, the toothed whales, the males get larger than the females, but with the baleen whales, the females get larger than the males. Now the baleen whales live in a